San Antonio residents know that US 281 near the quarry market sees a lot of traffic. At Bassey Road, off-ramps are limited. Some drivers have no choice but to use the off-ramps at Jones Maltsberger instead. And Jones Maltsberger, as a result, takes a beating, and when a train is passing by, the backup and wait times become unpredictable and slow. TxDOT and the City of San Antonio have a plan to improve traffic flow in this area. It involves improvements to both interchanges. Here's how it works. A standard interchange moves drivers four different ways. Northbound traffic getting off and on the highway, and southbound traffic getting off and on. Though it has four ramps, Bassey Road only moves drivers two directions, southbound traffic getting on the freeway and northbound traffic getting off, which means it can't get southbound drivers off of the highway or northbound drivers on, forcing many drivers to take side roads through the quarry as a part of their commute. The new design at Bassey Road replaces the cloverleaf ramps with standard on and off ramps so that every direction will become accessible to drivers at Bassey Road. New traffic signals at the interchange will coordinate the movement of vehicles getting on and off the freeway. In addition, left turns heading north on 281 will be shifted to the west, helping left turners enter the on-ramp without having to yield to oncoming traffic and reducing congestion on Bassey under the highway. Meanwhile, the Jones-Maltsberger interchange will also undergo an upgrade. Imagine a line going down the middle of Jones-Maltsberger as it passes under the highway. Anytime a vehicle goes over that line, it has to cross oncoming traffic, which means someone has to wait, either the left turner or the oncoming traffic. And about half the vehicles at this interchange are turning left and have to cross that line, slowing everyone down. The improved design at Jones-Maltsberger adjusts the flow of traffic so that every turning vehicle stays on the same side of the line, meaning they never have to face oncoming traffic when turning. To accomplish this, the interchange places innovative intersections on each side of the underpass, which temporarily shifts traffic into the opposite lane. While unusual at first glance, this actually simplifies traffic flow at the interchange. For instance, if you're coming from the quarry and want to head south on 281, you simply follow the flow of traffic through the crossover, then turn left without having to yield to oncoming traffic. Or, if you're heading north on 281 and need to go left on Jones-Maltsberger, you can merge onto the roadway without having to worry about oncoming traffic, then follow the flow of traffic through the second crossover. This efficient design, known as a diverging diamond interchange, or DDI, has proven effective across the country. Studies have shown that DDIs have significantly shorter wait times at red lights, moving twice the vehicles of a standard interchange. And by eliminating turns with oncoming traffic, DDIs reduce crashes by as much as 46%. By improving both interchanges, afternoon drivers on Bassey Road will make it through their interchange 30 seconds sooner than before, while drive times on Jones-Maltsberger will be reduced by as much as 60 seconds compared with the current design. Another example of how TxDOT is clearing the way for Texas drivers.